Hello students, now continuation of previous video. Now I will be solving by Sridhar Achilles formula. What is that? General form of the equation is ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. And Sridhar Achilles formula is x equals to minus b plus minus root over b square minus 4ac by 2a, where a not equals to 0. A is in the denominator, so your condition is a is not equals to 0. This is Sridhar Achilles formula. Now I am giving one sum. (25x²-30x+7=0). So it is the general form of quadratic equation. We have to solve by Sridhar Achilles formula. First we write down, we know all we have. This is must. You have to write down the formula first. What is a? Here a is coefficient of x square, that means a is 25. B, what is b? Coefficient of x, and you have to consider the negative sign also, so minus 30, and c is 7. So by using formula we are getting minus b, and there is minus 30, so it will become plus 30. Plus minus root over b square means minus 30 whole square minus 4 into a 25 b c 7 by 2 into a is 25. Now it is coming 30 plus minus root over 30, and 30 whole square means 900 minus, now 425 is 100 into 7, 700 by 50. Here, so we are getting this 30 plus minus. Now 900 minus 700 means root over 200. Now square root of root over 200 not possible, so 100 into 2, so it is becoming 10 root over 2 by 50. Here 10 root over 2 by 50. Therefore now I am taking 10 common. Take 10 common, so it is becoming 3 plus minus root over 2 by 50. Then 3 plus minus root over 2 by 5. So what are the values? X equals to 3 plus root over 2 by 5, and another value x equals to 3 minus root over 2 by 5. That's why there is given plus minus. Here one value will get considering positive sign, and other you will get considering negative sign. Now next one. This is, I am giving star marks. Why? You will see that 3x square plus 2x plus 1 equals to 0. Now, using Sridhar Achilles formula, in short I am writing x equals to minus b plus minus root over b square minus 4ac by 2a. Now see, what is your a? Write down here 3, b is 2, and c 1. Here, now we will put the value, minus 2 plus minus root over 2 whole square minus 4 into a means 3, c 1 by 2 into 3. Minus 2 plus minus root over 4 minus 12. So you are getting 4 minus 12, that means minus 8 by 6. Now you see, under root you are getting negative sign, minus 8, negative sign. So it is imaginary number, or this is called discriminant. Under root, this we are writing b square minus 4ac, it is called discriminant. When b square minus 4ac is less than 0, that means negative. So here in this case we will not get any real value. Here it is imaginary. In class 11 you will learn, I will come, it will be imaginary number or complex number. So here, as negative is coming under root, you will write as b square minus 4ac is less than 0, that means negative, therefore there is no real root. Clear? So directly when you will get under root, you will get negative, you will write down directly that there is no real root. But you will practice, you will solve this sum same type. If I will write here minus 1. In place of plus 1, I am writing here minus 1. And you will try in your home, you will solve it, then you will see what is coming. Definitely in that case, you will get two values of x. This is your homework. You will try. Another. We'll open the bracket by a minus b whole square formula. Four minus 25, that will be minus 21. Odd. Anything is common? No, not possible. Here, what is your A, B and C, will write down here. Your A is 16, B is negative sign also you will consider, C also negative sign you will consider. Now using Sridhar Acharya's formula, what we are getting, x equal to, I am not writing again that formula, okay, directly I am putting that. But you don't do that, you will not get mark. Now minus b means 10, plus minus root over b square, minus 4 into a into c, minus 21 by 2 into 16, a big calculation. Minus minus plus. Now 4, I have multiplied that, 4 into 16 into 21, it is becoming 1344, becomes 4. After multiplication it is coming 1344, this. Now x equals to 10 plus minus root over 1344 means 1444. After adding, this coming 1444 by 32. Now you have to calculate the square root of 1444. You will see that the square root of 1444, it is becoming 28. Now 28, no, 38. So 10, this calculation will show here 38 by 32. Now, here what I will do, you will consider either we will consider plus value, then negative value, minus value. X equal to 10 plus 38 by 32, or x equals to 10 minus 38 by 32. Now 10 plus 38 means 48. 48 by 32. Or x equals to minus 28 by 32. Now this will cancel by 16. 16 to the 3 by 2. And here by 6. By 7 by 4 by 2 32 14 8 7. So it is becoming minus 7 by 4. So one value we are getting plus 3 by 2, another is minus 7 by 8. When you write the answer, you write both the values together. Minus 7 by 8 are the solutions. Clear? Now I start problem sums. You will get this in PDF form, so I am reading the problem sums. The sum of square of two consecutive negative numbers is 761. Then find the numbers. Clear? The sum of the square root of two consecutive negative numbers. Consecutive negative numbers is, suppose there are two numbers, minus 2, minus 3. These are consecutive negative numbers. Minus 6, minus 7. But minus 4 and minus 7, they are not consecutive negative numbers. Clear? So, here we will consider sum of the square of two consecutive negative numbers. Let the two numbers be, as they are negative, so one you are considering minus 6, suppose it is minus 3, then minus 4, how it will come? Minus 6 minus 1. Here, and then you have to make the equation, then you solve. Sum of the square, so according to the problem, square, sum of the squares of two negative consecutive negative numbers is 761. Here, or here minus x whole square means it will become plus, and if I will take minus common, then whole square means it is becoming plus, so it is become x plus 1 whole square. Clear? So x square plus 2x plus 1 minus 761 equal to 0. Two I am taking common, then it is becoming 280. No, 380. No, 380 equal to 0. Then you have to find out the factors of 380, so that we get plus 1. Clear? So factor of 380, plus 1 you have to bring. Factor of 380, so 38, 19 twos are 38, so 19 and 20, or x square plus 20x minus 19x. If you will multiply this and this, we will get 380. from here we are getting either x equals to minus 20 or x equals to 19. Now you are not present in front of me, but I'm sure when I'll ask you what will be the answer, you will tell minus 20 as it is negative number. It is wrong. Why? You have considered the numbers are minus x and minus x minus 1. So if you consider x equals to minus 20, then minus x means minus of minus 20. It will become a positive number. Clear? So your answer, you will not consider this, only you will consider 19. So you have to write down as the numbers, you have to mention it, are negative therefore x not equals to minus 20, therefore the numbers are minus, x means minus 90 and minus 20. Minus x minus 1, minus 20. Here, now next one you will get in next video.